The fun and loud atmosphere of an arcade seems like the perfect place for many kids and teens. But for children with autism, the sensory overload can make for a miserable experience. Now, as Riley Carlson reports, a new initiative in Britain aims to make gaming enjoyable for everyone.
Coming into play today?
For Michelle Ribello Tyndall, a trip to the arcade is not a common outing. She has three kids with autism.
As an autism family, we understand that the world can be a